first casualty for the 2012-2013 season. What a way to go.